are you today?
I'm feeling good.
Okay. This is the first part of our exam. Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yeah.
Okay. So here are some questions.
You will take
turns to answer these questions. So let's start with the view. What kind of programs do you often, sometimes, or never watch?
Anything.
Often?
What's horror programs? Because horror is making me look scared. I think I look this.
Okay.
I never watch news program because I think it's horror.
Okay. Nick, what kind of sports do you prefer?
I think I prefer basketball because basketball I can play with my friend and it keeps me more taller.
Okay, so you want to be a tall guy? Okay. Alice, when was the last time you had an accident? You art and drawing, me making
art or drawing is fine. I think no, because I'm not good for the goal of painting and see and see the two drawings very bored.
Okay, how about you ask? Okay, then part we have to make a conversation. You will talk about the bookstore. This is some information about the bookstore, the location. It's one of the best bookstores in the country. What kind of books you can get there and when they work. From Monday to Friday and Saturday to Sunday, this is the time. And these are all the questions. So one of you will ask, the other one will answer, okay?
What is the Ninja books? Is 113
Street.
It is big or small? I think it's big because it's the best bookstore in the country. It's cold on Sunday.
Is it closed on Sunday?
It's closed on Sunday. No, because it works on Saturday to Sunday. Do they sell travel book? I think it's good. No, because it's a book. Yeah. What is the phone? What is the telephone
number?
What is the telephone number? The telephone number about Ninja Books is 5342.
Okay. Here, presentation part. So, you will talk about the kind of changes that we should make to improve and have a best and more healthy lifestyle.